Mary Kay's Dream Beautiful Contest gives models and independent beauty consultants a chance to become the face of Mary Kay and Makeup Artist of the Year. DIVA was backstage in Hong Kong with the contestants and their mentors to find out what it takes to win.
It's all about the skin, applying color that's really well blended, that things like lashes and eyebrows look perfect, that the lip lines look perfect, and that the skin looks amazing.
How important is it, the relationship between a model and an independent beauty consultant?
I think that relationship is so important, maybe one of the most important in this kind of career, because at the end of the day, that consultant and you need to work together as a team. So I think it's very important to have communication. It's good for you to say, you know, I feel more confident when I've got a little bit more like eyeliner or blush, or, but at the same time, you both should respect each other's position.
What are some of the things that you'll be looking for with these 24 aspiring models?
I think someone who is willing to embrace everything that Mary Kay is, has the confidence, and is not afraid to step out of the box and maybe just be a little bit different.
We're really looking for the inner beauty, that confidence, that excitement, and we want women that are really themselves, very comfortable with themselves.
It's just exciting to see girls come into a room and they're just so excited about the process and the idea of being a model, and then being able to just help them here and there to keep that excitement. You know, sometimes you go to work every day and you're kind of jaded.
Yeah.
You forget what you get to do is quite awesome and quite amazing.
As a woman, I want to gain my confidence and develop my self-esteem.
I'm looking forward to grow as a person and as a makeup artist to learn more from the experts, of course.
I just want to challenge myself.
Modeling, the styling, and most important thing is how to build up your confidence.